What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I have Crawford, Alex, and Oscar here, and we're doing a little game because the World Cup's on right now. Where I was born and raised in Australia, born and raised in Russia. Born and raised in
Colombia.
Oh my God, what is he doing? Born and raised in Canada. So we have four different people here, all living in America. Here, yeah, this is literally United Nations. What are you doing, dog? Turn around.
What you?
It didn't work! Oh my God!
You know if you did that shit, oh my.
Anyway, so each of us have come up with two questions. I've come up with two questions about Australia, two questions about Russia, two questions about Colombia, and two questions about Canada. And basically, we're gonna write down the answers on this piece of paper. So how many you get right at the end, we're gonna tally the scores, and the loser has to take a double shot of Everclear. If you don't know what Everclear is, it is a really bad alcohol.
I'm actually only 17, so I can't do that.
We're all 21 here. You guys good flirting over there, or are you ready to go?
Ready to go.
We have a friend behind the camera called Danny. She's gonna ask questions that we wrote.
She's not my friend, but...
All right, well, there's a pen right here, by the way.
She's almost doing a shoe at me.
Wait, I had a pen.
Alright, you're gonna get it as the game goes along. Let's get going with the first question. Hit us with it, please.
What's the name of the Australian soccer team?
Okay, that's my question. I know the answer to this.
They only have one soccer team?
It's like the nick. It's like
what?
It's
have a league?
It's like the nickname of their international team.
Oh, the
everybody should know
team.
This. They're in the World Cup.
Like World Cup.
We lost, but we're in the World Cup.
What's the name of the Australian?
Stop.
Back up. Hold on.
I have no idea, but I'm winging it. Yeah, hey, I heard Canada's really doing well in the World Cup this year.
Oh yeah, Russia's in it, Colombia's in it, Australia's in it.
Hey, we're gonna be in it 2026, so we're good.
Do you guys even have a soccer team?
Yes, we do.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, hey, Canadian, and you're watching this. I love you guys. I just did not know.
We're gonna be there 2026. We're gonna win. Just watch.
Dude, Australia's gonna win it 1 year
we'll
in like
what
the future.
Doing, bro?
I said the Aussies.
The Aussies. Nope.
I really
hope that this is
the
What,
bro?
What did you put? The kangaroos! You know what's so funny? You were close.
Actually?
You were close. Oh, the name of the Australian soccer team is called the Socceroos.
I get half a point.
No, you don't. It's not half a point. It's not half a point.
I was trying to be funny and I almost got it right.
You put Corey, that's funny. That, like, I could.
So I got point.
Nobody gets half a point.
Wait, do we all drink or is all gonna
run? No. The loser overall drinks the double shot.
Bro.
So nobody has any points right now.
Yeah. Gotcha.
What are the colors of the Colombian flag?
What are the colors of the Colombian flag?
I know what it is.
No, you can't cheat. No, you can't cheat. It has to be in order.
Doesn't have to be in order.
Yeah. No, it doesn't have to be in
yes,
order.
Yes, it does.
No, it does.
It does. It does.
Bro, it's
does
hard
because if it's not in order,
bro,
it makes it another a different.
It's
flag.
Hard enough to get the colors by themselves, dog.
Look, it has to be in order.
He's just making up stuff on the spot.
It has to be in order.
I think this is like not Colombia at all. I'm switching up my answer. All right, I'm gonna wing it. I'm gonna go red, white, and green. I don't know, bro.
Alright.
What
would you put?
No,
you're next.
No,
it has to be in order.
I know these are the three colors, but this is what I'm gonna put.
Stay in Spanish.
Oh, Corey's next.
Yes, stay in Spanish.
Rojo?
Nope.
I'm just kidding.
No.
Come on.
I think it goes.
Isn't he gonna say I'm just kidding?
I think it goes red, yellow, blue.
No. All right. No.
You don't want your. Alright. I put yellow.
Stay in Spanish.
Red. Yellow, rojo, white.
Yellow, rojo, right? you said yellow, four colors.
Three, motherfucker. I said yellow, red, white.
It's not white for sure. It's yellow, red, blue, but I don't. Yellow,
what
blue, red?
Blue, yellow.
Corey's
it's yellow, blue, red?
You fucked up.
I wrote yellow, blue, red.
Oh, yeah, you said something.
No, he didn't get it in the right order.
Yeah, it's in order.
Well, yeah, but you didn't say it in the right order, so you switched your answer.
Yeah, you switched
your answer. No, that's his fault. You switched your answer. Doesn't count.
I said yellow, blue, red.
I was so off.
I wrote it in this order. I'm getting the point.
Yeah.
Nah.
He technically gets the point. Technically.
All right, you got a point. I almost got it.
You put white, dog. Get out of here.
I almost got it.
Man.
The capital of Russia.
That's I'm from Russia, so.
Pass your pen to him.
Good luck.
Here. There you go.
I don't know. He said, what is it?
All right.
That's easy. That's an easy one.
Really?
Why does he keep riding on his forehead? It just keeps on
there. The capital of Russia?
Yeah. He doesn't know this. You've known me for like a year.
What's your national animal over there?
National animal.
Yeah. Like, here's an eagle, Australia is like.
Damn, I should have asked that, is one of my questions.
I don't know. Probably a bear.
Oh, I was gonna say he's gonna put like bear Russia or something like that. But you messed up the joke because you don't even know.
What are you doing?
He doesn't matter, he knows the answer!
He's the one that knows the answer! You don't have all the answers.
Luckily, my stepmom's Russian.
I got it. Let's go, baby!
Right, you go first then.
Let's go about Moscow.
Yeah, it's Moscow.
I got Moscow.
You got Moscow.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
Hey!
Someone told him.
Who told me?
I got 2-1-1-0.
Who told him? Wait, who's got zero? Alex?
Yeah.
What is Canada's national sport?
Oh,
come on.
Oh, give me that.
Come on.
Fucking shit, dog.
Give me your pen.
Oh, yes. If I get it wrong, I swear to God, I'm gonna get this wrong,
I'm gonna be so disappointed in myself, but
I think it might not be what you think.
Here.
Oh, God.
Wait, what?
What? I put something.
See, yeah.
What? Let's go. I put hockey.
Alright, so it actually, originally it was lacrosse, but they changed it so we have two. It's lacrosse and hockey, so technically this.
Yeah, we got it right.
What is the capital of Australia?
Oh, you just got screwed.
But
Wait. What's that Rock and Power movie?
Yeah, that's gonna help you. Yeah, it's kind of bad. Nobody knows the capital of Australia. I saw this on a trivia game.
You didn't even know it?
Oh, I know my own capital, yes, but I saw that. It was like 1.4 million people got this wrong. I had 1.7
on HQ.
On HQ. Like literally so many people. So many people got this wrong.
It made me so mad. I know this is wrong, but I only know like two Australian cities in the first place.
I don't even know if I spelled this right.
But I know it's
just
wrong.
Just pronounce it right. You're
this one's too easy for it to be right.
Alright, you good?
Rocket Power.
I don't think Rocket Power is gonna help you.
I just tasted that hot sauce thing in my mouth.
We also, yeah.
Oh my God.
We did a video on. No, we did a video on Oscar's channel where we did like fear pong. See if you want to check it out. There'll be a link in the description down below. Hey,
what did you write?
I saw you on a rocket car.
Hold on. What'd you put?
I didn't write shit. I don't know.
He didn't even write anything. Right, so he's
Listen,
wrong.
I know this can't be right because it's too easy. But I put Sydney.
Get out of here.
I know.
Now I'm curious what he said.
New Zealand.
Bitch, what the fuck? What?
Yo,
country,
you put down a different country.
Bro,
I saw it on the.
Hey,
wait, did you watch the Rocky movie?
Yo, that's a
good one.
Bro, are you gonna accept that?
What is it?
Yeah, it's
you put down a different country.
I'm sorry, I don't know that. I've never even been to Australia.
But you know the Russian one, but you don't know the Australian one.
Yeah, because I have a Russian friend, but you don't.
I'm your Australian friend, but you have what?
I don't know.
The capital of Australia is Canberra.
Wow. How the hell? That's probably in Canada somewhere too.
Canberra.
See you later. Next question.
What's the next one?
Wow, I'm so disappointed in all you.
Yeah, you guys are bad.
You're the worst, dude. you literally put down the rivals in our sports. You didn't put in. I would have rather you put down nothing than put in New Zealand.
Right. Yes. That's what I'm saying, bro. That's messed up.
At least he got a state in Australia. Australia has states.
Is Sydney not even a city? It's a state?
It's a city. Yeah, it's a city because New South Wales is a state.
Alright.
Columbia's currency.
Oh, shit. I put down yen.
The yen.
Oh my God. Oh. I feel so dumb right now, bro.
At least I put something down.
Hey, it's probably wrong. I don't know, but.
You put down a different country.
I was close.
Bro, you.
They're probably next door to each other or something.
Yo.
I don't know who that shit is.
Please go first. Please go first.
Yeah, he goes first.
I don't know this shit.
He goes first. This is gonna crack.
The only reason.
No, put it. Say it. This dude put down euros.
I can't. What?
Yo!
That's in Europe!
Bro!
What's wrong with you?
I have no idea what
you're from New Zealand!
At least I got his country, right?
I did not put anything at all, as you can see.
Yeah. Oh my God. It's pesos!
Because I don't know.
Is it? Damn it.
Pesos, dog!
Yeah! Bro, I was like, bro, I don't know. I was like, it's either pesos or dinero. I don't know what the dinero is.
What did you
put? Dinero is money! That's what that means?
It's money! It's
money!
Damn it.
Pesos.
I was going to write that too.
I'm on four. Let's go.
Everyone except for Corey has to go back to school.
I almost switched mine up. You don't learn about Colombia and Canada.
This video is not getting posted.
Yes, it is. Next question.
Hey, in my defense, I was going to switch it to peso and then I didn't. So.
You didn't write the correct
order. Maybe two.
So what are the colors of the Russian flag?
In order. Yeah.
So that's kind of close.
Three countries with the same colors, but they're just in different orders.
I'm gonna go for it.
But there's three countries. This is like Netherlands, Russia, and something else.
That sucks. Carver, go first.
I'm gonna go first. Listen, disclaimer, probably wrong, but I'm gonna wing it. Red, white, and blue.
No.
Is it? Where did I put it? Oh, white, red, blue.
No.
White, blue, red.
Yeah.
No! No, but that's not fair. You have that written down. I was gonna say, because you went last.
White, red, blue.
Yeah. You had the best chance, and you didn't have that written down.
I feel like you looked it up before we started doing
this. Yeah.
It's white, blue, red?
It's white, blue, red.
Oh my, I had to switch two colors.
These stupid questions.
What is the capital of Canada?
Is this the last one?
Mm-hmm.
We're safe. I'm good.
Fuck, how do you?
I feel tough to win, and I know I'm gonna get this right.
Toronto.
No.
Dude, it's Ottawa.
Ottawa. Let's go, baby!
Yay! Yo! How did you know that?
I don't know.
It's hot. No, Corey told him.
See you guys later.
Alright, you're taking a double shot. Alright, let me get it for you. I'll be back.
Y'all, you know.
Alright, guys, so we're here. We're back. He's gonna have a clear bottle. It's pretty bad. Let's pour a double shot.
Oh!
Well, is that a double?
That's a double. Here's some Canada Dry for you.
it's kind of funny because you're Canadian and you lost.
Hey, listen. As part of my speech, I'm gonna take it upon myself to look at a lot more flags in the future.
Oh, all right, cheers, let's go.
I've never had Everclear, so.
Oh, you looked it up, I swear to God.
You looked up what, your thing?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Without a chaser. Alright guys,
wasn't that bad.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe to Oscar's channel. Follow him on Instagram because he doesn't do YouTube. Follow him on Twitter and Instagram because he posts every
year. I have a YouTube channel, follow me.
But he posts every year.
I post every day from here until.
They're all YouTubers, post them, fuck it. Just go follow them. Like this video, comment down below who did the best, obviously
somebody,
me.
Somebody pass me that Canada Dry.
Or some more
questions
that you guys like to hear.
Worse.
Comment down below, turn on post notifications, and please subscribe. Later, peace. Ha! Oh my goodness. Oh, I forgot to add this part as I was editing, but shout out to Giants Mama. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys. If you want to be next video, shout out. Make sure you tweet me that you have subscribed and turned on my post notifications. I hope you guys are loving these July videos. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you tomorrow.